Minister O'Reilly, I'm here today to return my telephone. It's my lifeline, but if you're going to cost us, if we're going to have to pay high bills, we just cannot afford it.
I'm against the cuts, the way the old people have been hit, and I'm against the prescription charges. So Minister O'Reilly said he'd abolish the 50 cent, and we're now going to pay €2.50.
I need my telephone allowance to work, my emergency alarm, if I fall in a house on my own, if I need an ambulance. What happens if it's cut off?
Our pensions have been cut by about 4,000 in the last 3 years, 4,000 a year income. So we just have to carry on, do the best we can.
We, the elderly people, have put this country on the map. And why are you taking everything from us?
This is only the start of everything. How soon before they go after the travel passes and everything else that comes with it?
I emigrated. I came back. And really, I wish I hadn't. The state of the country now, you know.
The people who worked all their life, over 80 years of age now, and are afraid that their pensions are going to be taxed extra, or else they'll have to have their medical card taken off them. I think this is a disgrace. Bye-bye, Minister.